Yeah, I really like Brisset. Great personality.
Nice guy.
Oh, he's a delightful, such a polite young man, and very talented. Came up under Hall of Fame trainer Bill Mott. We're going to see a lot of him in the future.
We're going to see his horse, Quip. How quickly will we see him when the race starts? Let's look at the guys and what they think is going to happen in our Ram Trucks race preview.
You'll see him very quickly as soon as they leave the starting gate. We're expecting Brisset's horse, Quip, from post position number one to go to the lead. Mike Smith to sit second with Justify, as long as he can hold Justify off of Quip. Good Magic with Jose Ortiz staying close behind Bravazo about mid-pack at that point.
Yeah, we're pretty sure this is the way they're going to be around the first turn and going into the far turn. The question is, how close does Good Magic stay to Justify, and when does Mike Smith let Justify ease out? Bravazo's always going to be chasing them, probably out in the 3-4-5 path. And when they turn for home, I would expect Mike to have already let Justify try and open up. I will expect Jose Ortiz to try and stay with him. Whether he can or not is to be determined, but I feel, because it's the same kind of track, Justify is going to go ahead and take the measure of him again.
This time we agree, although we do think Good Magic will make it a little closer than it was at the Kentucky Derby. Bravazo finishing third. Unfortunately, we didn't have time to add fog to the graphics.
We didn't. There is our Ram Trucks race preview. So the guys think it's going to be the same way it was in Louisville, with Justify followed by Good Magic. And that's the way the odds have stacked up since the morning line odds were set. So good time to bring in Eddie Olchek.